The 20 of John Hunter Nemechek goes so hard into turn one, he slides up the racetrack. Here comes the 7. They're 3 wide for the lead down the backstretch. How will they come into 3? Allgaier aggressively goes into 3. Custer on the inside. Here comes Sheldon Creed.
He's got the lead. Cole's got the lead. Oh yeah, let's go, Cole Custer. Yes. Let's go. Come on, let's do those burnouts. Show me those burnouts. He almost got hit.
Tony Stewart here and watching as Cole Custer has won the race and the championship.
In a year where not much has gone right for Stewart Haas Racing, They went right tonight. Cole Custer with an unbelievable restart. Three wide off of turn one on the white flag lap. And he is a NASCAR Xfinity Series champion. That belongs to you. What were you thinking when it was three wide and it looked like the restart wasn't going to go your way, Cole?
I thought it was over. I mean, went from first to third, and I was able to shift the car all night, and, you know, Doug Yates' horsepower worked out. It pulled me off the corner, and I can't believe we won that thing after going back to third on that restart. But, man, I can't say enough about these guys. I mean, we started the year off, and it was a struggle, and we had to kind of dig deep with each other and really talk about how to get better and to see how much this group's grown through the year and to be a part of something. I knew I wanted to work with JT. I knew he was the guy that could make it happen, and I wouldn't want to do it with anybody else. And I just can't thank Gene Haas enough. I mean, he's giving me opportunities, and, you know, I wouldn't be here without him. I can't thank him enough. And for performance, Haas Automation, everybody at Stewart Haas Racing, it's awesome to bring him back to Stewart Haas right now. So, man, I'm going to enjoy this. I've been waiting to hear Wayne on the radio for a few times now, so I'm pumped.
We talked about your move back to the Xfinity Series. What did you have to prove personally during this championship run, Cole?
Well, I mean, you definitely, you know, you get knocked down a little bit, and, you know, you just want to prove that you can go out there and do it. And, you know, I think these guys have just really, you know, always believed in me all year, and I just can't thank them enough for giving me really fast race cars and still believing in me when, you know, things were going great.
Rick, twice he was a runner-up and bridesmaid. No more. Cole Custer is now an Xfinity Series champion.